Hi, I'm back. I forgot to mention in the last segment of part two of How to Make Swallow Sweetgrass that after you have your seeds spread and soaked, you need to cover them with these tray covers to keep the sunlight out for the first 3 days. These things keep them on snug, especially if you have mice or ants or roaches or something like that. You don't want to wake up to any surprises. But you cover them with this nice. It's part of the cool thing of this system. It already has all that stuff worked out for you. And you keep those covered for 3 days and water twice a day with the spray gun and clean water. And you get them out and spray them down for twice a day. I guess if you live in the desert, you might need to do it more, but you just want to keep the wheat moist, the paper moist underneath it during the sprouting process, and dark because darkness will help it germinate like it would naturally. In soil, its growth, its root system for proper growth. So, yeah, I just wanted to add that you need to have your lids on during the first 3 days, then you'll take the lid off and put on these plastic tops for a few days. Then you get to a point where you no longer need a plastic top, and I'll show you that in a while. And then you don't use the plastic tops. Okay, thank you. Shalom.